Hi guys, this is Adil. I welcome you to version 2.0. In this video, I'll explain that how you can connect your Facebook pages and groups, what kind of issues you may face while adding your pages and groups. So I have my profile open at the same time. I have my ContentStudio account open. The first thing I need to do is in order to show up with all the pages and groups which I admin, which I own, I need to get into my settings on Facebook. This is for all the users who are not actually showing up with their list of pages and groups. I mean, we come across people asking that they have more than 10 pages and not all of them are showing in the list while they connect their Facebook account. So for all those cases, you need to remove ContentStudio app from business integration while getting into settings. Remove the app and now start over again. So I'll discuss two different methods. One is for the pages, the other one is for the groups. Since the API changed last year from Facebook, we need to follow different procedure for Facebook groups. I'll come to it later. So now I'm gonna connect a new Facebook page and group. I'll go through the authorization process. You can also choose what to allow. You can uncheck some pages if you don't want them. And this is successful only for the pages. You need to do the same procedure for the groups as well, but there is an extra step that you need to follow. I'll come to it later. So all of your pages and groups are listed and they're all showing up. If you do this step, if you follow this process, if you own 100 pages, all of them will be showing up right here. So this is one group that I want to add, and I'll have to follow an extra step for that as well. So my pages are added. Now for this group, I need to get into the setting of my group on Facebook. Here is it. This is only a one-time job, adding ContentStudio app to your group setting. If you get it right, you won't face any issue going forward. So getting into the group, click on more, edit group settings, add apps. You need to browse ContentStudio app in the engine showing on. ContentStudio. Okay, it's added. So once it's added, go to your group and refresh it one more time. This is only a one-time job. Going forward, all you have to do in order to refresh the access token that may get expired in every 60 days, you need to just click reconnect. You need not to click the remove button. Just click reconnect and everything will be restored and refreshed. So now your pages and groups are 100% connected. You can schedule content, and for within the next 60 days, you will be notified that you need to refresh your token as well. So going forward, we'll be adding a countdown right here for all of your social accounts, which are going to have token expiration, access token expiration. So this is pretty much all, guys. Same procedure you need to follow for LinkedIn. LinkedIn actually expires your token in every 60 days. So you need to make sure you refresh it. Every time you click on reconnect, it gets you refreshed, refresh the token. So this is pretty much all. We'll discuss some more issues, some more use cases in the next videos. Until then, take good care of yourself.